stood and watched an eagle glide, spread his wings and soared across the sky. So gracefully he flew.